oxygen and nitrogen, uranium and nickel, neodymium, neptunium, and germanium, iron, americium, ruthenium, uranium, europium, zirconium, lutetium, vanadium, platinum, and osmium, and astatine, uranium, copper, titanium, adamantium, and gallium, and palladium, thorium, and thulium, and thallium. There's yttrium, ytterbium, actinium, rubidium, and boron, gadolinium, and neodymium, and strontium, and silicon, and silver, and samarium, and thorium, and lithium, beryllium, and barium. There's going to be a test later, so please pay attention. There's holmium and helium and hafnium and erbium and phosphorus and francium and fine and terbium, manganese and mercury, molybdenum and magnesium, dysprosium and scandium, cerium and cesium, lyrium, ruthenium and platinum, plutonium, platinum, ruthenium, potassium, palladium, tantalum, gallium, titanium, tellurium, and cadmium and calcium. Fornium and fermium and kallium and pulsum and delirium and cytium and bellium and argon, titanium, radium, titanium, and rhodium and chlorine, copper, gold, copper, titanium, and sodium. These are the only ones in which the news has come to Harvard.